I'm Deanna Bettineschi here in Norfolk, Virginia, and we've seen a steady turnout at the polls so far this morning. In a recent survey from the Hampton University Center for Public Policy poll, it shows that former Vice President Joe Biden is the candidate that Virginians hope can beat President Donald Trump. Now, he's only beating his contenders by a slim margin. We know that the polls close here in Virginia at 7 o'clock. That's all for now from Virginia.